7 years we haven't been in Anniversary. Last August.
Thank you. was replacement, and right after we had made the lamp, the 44, he came in, and he was one of the replacements. But I don't know how he finally got in to be an ammunition carrier in one of the machine gun squads, and I got to happen to know him pretty well. Young boy, pretty nice, real tall. Pretty nice person. It's George Labus from South Bend, Indiana. He was with the Renner when he got killed.
We all crawled in the hole. It was big enough for four men. And John Renner, he was the one that was the last one to come in. And he actually was the one that shielded me. He took the brunt of the explosion.
This is all bare when we came out here the first time. They all filled in, look at it today.